martillo. De codín, de codán, a la vera, vera van, del palacio a la cocina, ¿qué cosas tienes encima?
Es tan sencilla, un suave handle. Es tan sencilla, suave handle, un suave ama. Es tan sencilla, un suave handle, suave ama, un suave shooter.
The Take 10 Language Series provides a unique, innovative approach to learning languages, aimed at primary and secondary school children. The resources enable the children to practice their listening skills in French, Spanish, or German, whilst taking part in daily physical activity and therefore keeping fit. The scheme has been developed to help schools to address two major educational initiatives: the introduction of foreign languages into the primary school curriculum, and the need to keep children fit and to combat their worrying levels of inactivity. The original project, Ça Bouge, was developed to help teachers in Devon primary schools initially to introduce French into the curriculum. We wanted the resources to be fun, but we wanted them to be usable by teachers regardless of their levels of confidence in speaking the French language. This approach to language learning has become popular with children and teachers alike. The Take 10 materials in French, German and Spanish are now being used across the UK in thousands of schools. In 2010, the Ça Bouge project received the European Languages Award for innovative teaching and learning in primary schools. So what do the Take 10 resources look like? What do the children actually do? And how does this approach help them to improve their language learning? The action rhymes are a favourite component of the Take 10 resources. These are mainly traditional songs from the countries whose language the children are studying. Each has a choreographed aerobic or dance routine, which the children perform whilst listening to the song. The accompanying DVD provides two models for the children to follow. One, performed by an expert, either a child or an adult, and the other, performed by a group of children. There is also an audio CD with two versions of each action rhyme, one a sung version and one a karaoke version. The children enjoy singing along when they feel ready, and they respond well to the challenge of singing on their own to the karaoke version when they become more confident. The most confident of all can be challenged perhaps to change some of the words of the songs, creating and performing their own songs to a familiar melody.
Unas tijeras. De codín.
Young learners both enjoy and benefit greatly from listening to music sung in a foreign language. Hearing and copying native speakers in the songs is a great way for the children to improve their pronunciation, intonation, and fluency in a foreign language. Learning how to memorize language is a key skill for young learners. Music is a powerful mnemonic. It helps children to remember words and phrases. The children's memorization skills are also helped when they perform a coordinated series of movements. The other main component of the Take 10 resources are the activities for DPA, daily physical activity. These have been designed by PE experts and have been selected from our publication Take 10 Fit to Succeed, originally aimed at PE teachers in primary schools. The activities are colour-coded into three types: activities for small spaces, blue pages; coordination and manipulation exercises, brown; running and chasing games, green. The activities provide opportunities for the children to respond to instructions given in the foreign language by their teacher. This again is an important skill for young learners to practice. Each activity is first described in English. A fold-out page contains the foreign language instructions needed by the teacher. These are given at two levels. Key language provides the minimum vocabulary to run the activity. More confident teachers might also want to use the extended language section. At the back of the booklet, there is an accompanying CD to help teachers to improve their pronunciation by listening to the instructions demonstrated by native speakers.
Key language. Rojo. Parad. Amarillo. Cambiad de dirección.
Take 10 en français, take 10 en español, and take 10 auf Deutsch are available in hard copy, a small booklet, with accompanying CDs and DVDs. Take 10 en español has an additional feature. We've made an extra DVD devoted entirely to Hispanic dance. We visited a flamenco school in Sevilla and watched young Spanish children learn flamenco and talk about it. We also have workshops in salsa and flamenco on the DVD. Online electronic versions are also now available by subscription. We offer a range of training packages designed to help teachers make the most of the Take 10 resources.
Okay, if you can do it in another language, even better, but if you can only do it in English, that's absolutely fine too. Could you start with A and get to Z for me as quickly as you can? See if you can keep up with me, I'm going to show off and do it in French. Okay?
If you'd like to know more about the resources themselves or about the training, then we'd love to hear from you.
Alors, le genou, le coude au genou. Don't look at the little lad now, whatever you do.
So does the Take 10 approach work? Let's leave it to the children to have the final word.
Take 10 is a good thing to do because it wakes you up.
Take 10 rocks because it comes in three different languages, Spanish, French and German. It helps keep people fit and is lots and lots of fun.
If you've just had a really hard math test, it clears your brain right through.
Take 10 is really fun because you can learn different languages.
In the Lost Elefante one, it got loads of different words.
Take 10 gets your heart pumping and it keeps you healthy and fit.
Take 10 is awesome and wicked.
It keeps you fit and healthy.
My favourite routine's still on it because it keeps me relaxed and I feel really calm.
Because there are lots of different songs you can learn and it helps you learn languages lots easier.
Now I've done it, I know lots and lots of German.
One of the best things of Take 10 is the music, because it helps you learn the languages.
I think it's lots of fun doing dancing and it keeps you very fit and healthy.